All right, Nick, just terrifying, and glad to hear that those kids are okay this morning. And now, former teacher facing charges accused of molesting a child at a popular mall. Dunwoody police say Devin Johnson approached a teenage boy in a bathroom at Perimeter Mall earlier this month. The boy claiming that Johnson asked him to enter a stall, exposed himself, and grabbed for his pants. Johnson has since been fired from DeKalb's Tucker Middle School, where he worked as a sixth grade social studies teacher. And that's just one of the top stories we're following for you on this Wednesday morning.